Dozens of researchers have been united by an unusual task. Sparing no effort and time, they set up camp in marshes for weeks. Ignoring biting mosquitoes, they search patiently for bird nests and carefully nurse the chicks from dawn to dusk. They're trying to save a species that many people don't know exists. This extraordinary effort demands the total commitment of the expedition participants, who are full of emotion and fear for the species' survival. More than 50 researchers and volunteers from Lithuania, Belarus, and abroad have worked for several years to fulfill one task: to help one little, vulnerable bird, the aquatic warbler, and to test a conservation method never before used with this species. The translocation may prove itself as a way to bring species back from the brink. This method works just like a blood donation. A small portion of birds are taken from a healthy, viable population in order to save another, sick and endangered population. In this way, we could revive these weak populations, or even save ones that are completely gone. This method is radical and risky, but one of the few options left to help this species. 95% of aquatic warblers disappeared during the last century, and the world population is still decreasing, especially at the edges of the range. Here, populations cannot recover naturally, even if the habitats are restored to excellent condition. In 2 years, 100 chicks have been relocated from the biggest world population of aquatic warblers in Belarus, Zvaniec, fenmire, to a small and decreasing population in Žuvintas, Lithuania. Birds were fostered here and later released with the hope that they will fly to Africa for the winter and then return to their new home in Lithuania. Naturalists were not sure if this method would work. The chicks had to be raised successfully, adapt once released into freedom, remember their new home here in Žuvintas, migrate back to Lithuania thousands of kilometers from their wintering sites in Africa, and finally be found and counted by scientists. The translocation was a great success, far better than scientists expected. Naturalists managed to raise and release 99 out of 100 juveniles. Already, after the first year, 11 out of 49 released birds came back to Žuvintas after wintering in Africa. That is 22% of all birds. This is an indicator that even exceeded the natural return rate of the first year juveniles. In the second year, 7 birds that were translocated here the previous year were found in Žuvintas, and 3 more that were transferred here 2 years ago. After translocation, aquatic warbler populations in Žuvintas jumped to record highs. In 2020, the largest historical population of these rare birds was recorded. It shows that the method works. This success can revolutionize species conservation strategy in Europe. It gives us hope that we can restore extinct or dwindling populations of the species and save Europe's rarest songbird from total extinction. Maybe this story will be an inspiration when saving other species and ecosystems. Maybe it will be proof that endless dedication, consistent work, and a great team can make seemingly impossible things happen. The aquatic warbler translocation was implemented within the project Life Magnificatus Acrola. It was financed by the EU Life Program, the Ministry of the Environment of the Republic of Lithuania, and project partners.